how you've used it. It is not about topping the exams, but helping other people top the exams together with you. It is not about the number of times your name appeared on the dean's list, but on the number of people you've helped to get there. Excellence is not how much you learned inside the classroom, but how much you have applied when you were out of it. Here in the College of Hospitality and Tourism Management, we strive for excellence by simply wearing our uniforms. Our students strive for excellence by working hard to get their national certificates. Our hospitality management students strive for excellence by cooking, not just by simply cooking, not just by simply adding ingredients, but by adding a dash of skill, but a bucket full of passion. Excellence transcends even the walls of this university and extends towards the community. Our students here in the College of Hospitality and Tourism Management are aggressively involved in different community outreach programs. We strive for excellence by trying to transform that hierarchical triangle into a united circle. I believe that excellence is not just about empowering yourself, but empowering others to do the same. The governor of the College of Hospitality and Tourism Management, a proud UCN, and that is my definition of excellence.